adventure. Here's romance. Here's O. Henry's famous Robin Hood of the Old West, a Cisco Kid.
Not now, Terry. I'm busy.
It's important. I've got to talk.
See me later.
Hi, Sheriff. Oh. You mind if I talk to my client a minute?
Oh, not at all. Give me your gun, Mr. Parker.
Good.
Let me know when you're ready to leave.
Yeah.
$75,000 waiting to be cut up among us. There'll be no split if I go to trial.
I think we ought to break you out of here. Divide the money and leave the country.
Oh, no. Then I'd be wanted the rest of my life.
Come on, Sheriff. We're ready.
I've got a better idea.
What is it?
When the Cisco Kid comes to town to identify me, get him.
I can't do that. Right here under the sheriff's nose.
It's either that or...
Sorry, Mr. Parker. You'll have to end your talk now. I gotta leave the office.
Very well. What does my lawyer think of my new plan of defense?
I'll do what you say.
Now you're being smart. Not much use in my having a lawyer, is there, Sheriff? Not when I have to tell him how to prove my innocence.
The Cisco Kid. I'll flip you to see if I get him.
Flip it. Heads.
You'll take Pancho and like it, Gil.
Beats me, Lou. That lawyer knows what he's talking about. I got the best of the deal.
How's that?
Pancho's fatter. Better target. I can't miss.
Come on, Pancho.
Why are you riding so slow?
Oh, Cisco, my saddle is no good. I better fix him.
Pancho, you are up to a trick.
Cisco, how you can look on top of my face and say such things to me?
Pancho, you are deliberately delaying my trip to Dorado.
Cisco, why we are always in such a hurry?
For the 300th time, I tell you. The sheriff sent for me to identify that man that killed the banker and the holdup. Now, I saw him very plainly, and I can identify him.
Cisco, take advice from a big fool like me and don't stick your nose in other people's business. Someday you're going to walk right into the ambushes.
Just as I thought. There is nothing wrong with your cinch. Tighten it. Hurry.
Hey, Cisco, why don't you let me ride ahead of you and clear the way for you?
Pancho, fix the cinch and let's get going. You're like a big baby.
Look out!
You wait here, Pancho.
Got away clear. You and your tricks to save my life. Pancho.
Pancho Miguel Gonzalez de Conejo is a fool. I'm going to break his own neck sometime.
Well,
didn't work out as we expected.
But you stopped them, didn't you?
Yeah, but they got away. You bungling idiot. We did the best we
could. Shut up. Save your explanations for Tracy.
Did the boys get Cisco?
I'm sorry, Tracy. They tried, but he got away.
You dimwit.
Mr. Parker, I got...
I told you I'm busy, Terry.
It's about Tom Tracy. What about Tom?
What's it worth to you and Tom for him to get out of jail?
Who are you driving?
Is it worth $5,000 for him to walk out scot-free?
You must have something quite definite in mind.
I have. Is it worth $5,000?
Step into my office.
With your flat feet on the ground,
Hey, Pancho. That is the man I came here to identify. The one the sheriff picked up on suspicion.
Did he break out from the jail?
We'll find out.
You're the man that shot the banker. What are you talking about? The sheriff has the guilty man locked in jail.
Then if you're not guilty, you'll have no objections in going with me to the sheriff.
You mind your own business, mister.
Just a minute, Cisco.
Hello, Sheriff.
I'm afraid I brought you here on a wild goose chase.
Go on, Sheriff. Tell this loco stranger he's asking for trouble stopping me this way.
Go ahead, Tracy.
You mean you really turned this outlaw loose?
I had to let him go. Come on over to my office and I'll tell you about it. Miss Pat Lacey, she says she's going to marry the prisoner no matter what happens. The Cisco kid and Pancho.
How do you do?
So you're the one who's to identify the killer.
That's right, miss.
Well, there's Terry Ryan. Does he look like the killer? Well, Mr. Cisco kid?
No, it was a man, not this boy.
You see, what did I tell you? Now you've turned him loose.
I'm sorry, I can't turn him loose, Pat.
You mean you're going to keep an innocent man in jail?
According to law, I've got to hold him. He signed a confession.
Terry, you're making a very bad mistake.
Why don't you mind your own business?
Ah, but it is my business. I know you didn't shoot the banker.
I said I did.
Terry, why did you tell this lie about yourself?
Go away and leave me alone.
He's a very strange hombre, this fellow, you know. Most men like to save their neck, but this one...
Pancho, be quiet.
I think why all the time be quiet? Don't talk. Shut up. Don't talk. Why?
Pancho, you want me to tell you?
Well, after giving it a second think... No.
Don't worry, miss. We'll find out what this is all about.
I'll be at my place taking care of his mother, if you want me. Goodbye, Terry.
Goodbye, Pat.
Someone's coming. It's only Parker.
Well, gentlemen.
Howdy, Counselor. What brings you out here? No, don't answer that. You come about your fee.
You're a very thoughtful client. Well, when do we split the kitty?
After I've taken care of Terry. Properly.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm not sending the rest of that $5,000 to the doctor. And I'm not breaking the kid out of jail.
But that's what I promised him. I thought
that... Stop it. As long as that kid's alive, I stand a chance of being hung. He might turn yellow and blab. Once he's dead, that confession he signed stands, right?
Well,
what are you going to do? I'm going to stay here, hold up for a while. Till it's all over.
And what's all over?
The hanging of Terry Ryan.
That might take weeks.
Not my way. Hello. Who are you and Joe going to town? Stir things up. You know, like a good old-fashioned lynching bee. And remember, that banker was liked by everyone.
I got you, Tom.
You know, maybe I should have been a lawyer. Go ahead, have some coffee. Don't let a little thing like this upset you.
The banker was a pretty good friend to most of you. Something's got to be done about his cold-blooded killing. By the time the circuit judge arrives, he might escape. Why, he might drum up some legal trick to get out of this. That's the way it happened, man, and something should be done about it.
What's going on out here?
Trouble.
Let's take him out of jail and get it over with.
We'll return in just a moment with the climax of our exciting adventure of the Cisco Kid.
Terry's not safe here. We're
going to
take him with us.
Pancho,
get
our
horses. Get one for
Terry
also. But hey!
You're going with Cisco. I'll keep him busy a few minutes.
Bring it up out there! We want your prisoner. Terry broke jail with the help of the Cisco Kid. Better ride with us.
Right. Now, you better ride on back home.
I'm going wherever Terry goes.
How's Mom?
Don't worry, she's all right.
Thank you.
You got for your mother's operation. You got it from Tracy, didn't you?
Think it over, Terry. Even if the operation was a success, when she gives you your trouble, it'll kill her.
They'll get me out of it. They promised me.
That's what promised you. It was his lawyer, eh? We'll see how he's doing it.
Yeah, I see it. I certainly was a fool, but I needed the cash for Mom's operation.
Well, now that we know the truth, we'll win this fight, won't we, Cisco?
Glad you're here, Sheriff. That's an ordinary bunch to hold out against.
Tracy paid him to sign that confession, Sheriff.
That's right. Let me talk to them and tell them the truth. Maybe they'll stop firing.
They wouldn't let you finish one sentence.
Enough. Hey, you men! You've been sold a wrong bill of goods. Terry ain't the guilty man. Now cut out this foolishness or you'll find yourself dead or in jail.
Okay, Sheriff, we're coming over.
I think you have everything under control, Sheriff. I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Going to Towner with me.
Oh, wait a minute, Sisko.
Hello, Sisko. Move over there. Get his gun, Parker.
I was wondering what happened to you, Tom.
I was going to take you with me, Parker, but I couldn't find room for your things in my bag.
Mr. Tracy, now I will identify you for two killings.
Well, Sheriff, now that everything is under control, Pancho and I will be on our way.
You know, Cisco, I'm very happy about this town.
Pancho, I'm very happy you're happy at last.
My hardest feeling will happen is because all those guilty men are in the calabooses. And the senorita is going to marry Terry, and they will live happy ever afterwards.
Pancho, you surprised me. I didn't know you had any romance left in your soul.
Yeah, I don't got no romances. Only if she married him, that will be one less than you needed to fall in love with you.
Goodbye, Sheriff.
Goodbye, Cisco.
Adios. Goodbye, Sheriff. Oh, yeah, one thing more. Tell those bandidos to keep in touch with you. Huh?
Tell the bandidos.
Hey, you hear that, Tracy? He said, tell you bandidos, keep in touch with me.
Hey, Pancho, your saddle cinch is loose.
You can't fool Pancho with his own tricks.
It's not a trick. Be careful.
Pancho Miguel Fernando Gonzalez de Conejo is one big fool.
The Cisco Kid will be back in a moment. But first, an important message.
Goodbye, amigos.
See you soon.
Here's romance. Here's O. Henry's famous Robin Hood of the Old West, a Cisco Kid.
Thank you.
park, right?
Not now, Terry. I'm busy.
It's important. I've got to talk.
See me later.
Hi, Sheriff. Oh. Do you mind if I talk to my client a minute?
Oh, not at all. Give me your gun, Mr. Parker.
Good.
Let me know when you're ready to leave.
Yeah.
There's $75,000 waiting to be cut up among us. There'll be no split if I go to trial.
I think we ought to break you out of here. Divide the money and leave the country.
Oh, no. Then I'd be wanted the rest of my life.
Come on, Sheriff. We're ready.
I've got a better idea.
What is it?
When the Cisco kid comes to town to identify me, get him.
I can't do that. Right here under the sheriff's nose.
It's either that or...
Sorry, Mr. Parker. You'll have to end your talk now. I got to leave the office.
Very well. What does my lawyer think of my new plan of defense?
I'll do what you say.
Now you're being smart. Not much use in my having a lawyer, is there, Sheriff? Not when I have to tell him how to prove my innocence.
The Cisco kid. I'll flip you to see if I get you.
Flip it. Hit.
You'll take Pancho and like it, Gil.
Beats me, Lou. That lawyer knows what he's talking about. I got the best of the deal.
How's that?
Pancho's fatter. Better target. I can't miss.
Come on, Pancho.
Why are you riding so slow?
Oh, Cisco, my saddle is no good. I better fix him.
Pancho, you are up to a trick.
Cisco, how you can look on top of my face and say such things to me?
Pancho, you are deliberately delaying my trip to Dorado.
Cisco, why we are always in such a hurry?
For the 300th time, I tell you. The sheriff sent for me to identify that man that killed the banker and the holdup. Now, I saw him very plainly, and I can identify him.
Cisco, take advice from a big fool like me and don't stick your nose in other people's business. Someday you're going to walk right into the ambushes.
Just as I thought. There's nothing wrong with your cinch. Tighten it. Hurry.
Hey, Cisco, why don't you let me ride ahead of you and clear the way for you?
Pancho, fix the cinch and let's get going.